Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to my playthrough of Final Fantasy VII. This is your host, Coach Rude, with Rude Gaming 33, and this is going to be part 3 of this playthrough. In part 2, we had just escaped the reactor we had just destroyed. Now we're heading back into the Sector 7 slums. Just head on down to where Barrett is, speak with him. And this is going to be Cloud's sweetheart, Tifa. Now we're gonna go speak with Tifa. Cloud just wants his money. He just wants to get the hell up on out of here. Either one, it doesn't matter in terms of the story play, so we'll just go with sorry. So if you have not experienced the gameplay, just keep in mind of every single Cloud's memories of Soldier and his past and his affiliation with Shinra. Upstairs. Gonna go to you wouldn't understand just to make this a little bit quicker. So we're gonna buy 3 iron bangles, good on grenades, all that other good stuff. Inside this room, even though I've played this game numerous times, I should know that there isn't anything in there, but we know that that's there. We got the all material. Chest has an ether and nothing really else inside here. We can talk to people, learn a few things, but stuff that we don't know. Fire. Let's see. Get another lighting for later on in the game, and that will do it. Because some of the bosses later on in the game are going to be weak to thunder damage. So let's upgrade everyone. Let's head to the north. Let's head on out. We'll be right back. let's head on down toward Tifa. So we want to go all the way to the top and talk to that man. Get a Phoenix down and then head south. High potion. Get our gill back. Nothing to do in this one, but move on to the next one. And all we gotta do is talk to Tifa. So we're going to go north of here. If you head all the way south, there's a place that you can power level if you have a turbo button, but we're not going to bother with that. There's a hatch to our left. So we're gonna go. Pick up the ether laying on the floor, and we'll climb down the ladder. Climb down this one. So we're going to enter a battle first. Even though, yeah, there was Wedge off to our left, but not the way you would want to go. Talk to Jesse. Pick up the potion. And then we're going to proceed west. Pick up this tent, and then we're going to access this save point here, which will conclude part 3 of my Final Fantasy VII playthrough. This is your host, Coach Rude, with Rude Gaming 33, and I will see you guys next time on part 4.